Now let's take a look at how the coronavirus is impacting Florida. We've seen new infections trending downward lately. Today, the state reported another 3,600 positive tests, but do remember the number of new cases is typically lower after the weekend. The positivity rate, though, is up at more than 7%. Hospitalizations are holding steady. Right now, more than 3,300 people across the state are in the hospital dealing with complications from the virus.